When you donate to Goodwill, we take those items and we sell them in our stores. Then we use money to fund programs that help people find jobs. All of which raises a fundamental question. Are we a retail store with a social conscience? Or are we a social conscience with a retail store?